This is a movie file. You can observe the details. It is MP4 file that I recently converted from movie file. Let me take you towards VLC Media Player to turn our movie into video for YouTube HD. Keep watching. Send me pieces up back together now. What's your vision? After opening VLC Media Player, go to Media and select on Convert or Save option. Either you can press Ctrl or button for shortcut. Click on Add to add the movie file. Selecting the movie video. Click on Convert or Save. After opening VLC Media Player, under Convert option, I am selecting video for YouTube HD. Here I am choosing desktop as my destination to save video after production. Let me keep file name and click on save. Here we go. Just click on start. Wait till the streaming completes. We have successfully completed the converting process from movie to HD. Close VLC Media Player. This is our HD file for YouTube that actually we required for. You can observe the details. That's all for today. See you tomorrow in my next video.